Devas is das. I am the executor of Murshidabad. Today I am present in Kathgoda Garden. I am in front of Kathgoda Palace. You know very well, Kathgoda is a historical place in Murshidabad. Murshidabad, there are 72 places and till there are 7 museums are present. After Hajardwari Palace, Kathgoda Palace is the second largest museum. Kathgoda Palace is height 65 feet. It was built by Raja Lakshmipal Singh Dugar Bahadur. We know Raja Lakshmipal Singh Dugar, he was the famous businessman in his time. He came from Rajasthan, Jaipur in the year of 1718 during the period of Nawab Mubarak Daula. And under British governor Warren Hastings, he brought 260 bigha land. This is the 260 bigha land, complete cover by the boundary wall. He was so much interested about the varieties of roses and making furniture. For that reason, he had been chosen the name Kathgoda Garden. And this is famous for the Kathgoda Palace. This palace mentioned by the Western architecture. You can find Western architecture. At the same time, here we can find some Islamic architectures, Rajasthan architecture. All the pillars, 32 pillars that supporting the grand roof, this pillar called the Corinthian pillar. At present times, Kathgoda mentioned by the private trustee board and the present generation, Sanjay Singh Dugar, in this family, he made a private trust. And private trustee throughout this way, this is the well decorated and well mentioned. We can find the 5 galleries in the ground floor, and coming 25th December 2016, it will be open, the first floor and the second floor, for all public, all tourists. So I heartily welcome to all of you. Please, please come to visit this garden. And I am Devasis Das. I am guide. You can tag me as a tour purpose. My phone number is 8134 6774. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye.